I'm on the pink team. Alright, well, if that's how it's gonna be, let me just see here. I think which could be the best card for this. Thinking maybe. Let's try this out. It worked in the one game before all of these. Don't know if it's gonna work here, but we're gonna find out. It's a pretty big car. Don't know exactly how much power it has, but if they choose Dominators or something like that, I don't know. Yosemite could be decent. I mean, it's a big truck. Weight, but not very much speed and handling, so I'm not even gonna bother trying to take the jump, which means also gotta be more careful with the jumps. So the two Dominators, taking out Dominators before, they get pushed pretty easy. Don't have as good of brakes and handling. Suspension or anything like that. Not bad going for it. Not a bad strategy, but I'm very careful to do. Bother going for the jump, but I don't know if I can make it. Must be very careful with those Dominators, they're slower than me. I don't know if it's a good idea to take the jump. These like side impacts are great for me. Get one hit on their rear, then it may be over. They're not gonna let me do that though. Both of our cars trying to minimize that impact. And then stall them out. Take an interesting route to get through. He's right on my end. Hit me. Hit me. Couldn't bait him into hitting me. Don't know if that would have done any good either way. Definitely don't want to take side impacts. They are working together against me, though. I know that. I really, really want to win this game, which is kind of dumb, though, because only one of them can win it. But if they're going to get aggressive and try to team up on me, then I'm going to have to up my game and take one of them out first. Definitely have good ramming, but I don't know. This thing is a lot slower than I thought it would be. Lower to the ground. Which means it probably has better downforce. It's a lot harder to flip over, but I think I'm gonna have to get some good side hits on them in order to take them out. Also, just realized I'm making so many videos, I might upload them all tonight. I'll do like 3 or 4, and then the rest tomorrow or something. Oh yeah, no, holy canned cheese will probably be tomorrow after he gets home from school. Oh, and then we can just grind or something. Probably won't record it, but we do play this cover. Trying to get behind me, not a good idea sometimes. I'm gonna have to start playing a lot more aggressive if I'm gonna win this. I don't want to use full wheel power though, because I don't want to get to some wheel spin whenever I'm trying to drive forward. That's not slowing down way too much. It looks like you might be staying back sometimes. Oh, come on! Alright, you guys gonna keep teaming up on me like that? Then I might have to get angry. I can't stand it when people just like get mad because you're beating them and then they team up on you. You're on separate teams, take out each other while I take you out. If you're gonna work together as a team, then get on the same team. So definitely have confirmed they are in fact teaming up against me. I'm going to have to take one of them out. That's the only way if I'm going to win around. If only I had someone online that could help and join and I could actually have 2v2, but nope. At least I have like 4 people on one team against me. I like all the teams against me like they do sometimes. Everybody try to get on the same team in games like this. I'm gonna have to play this super aggressive. Stop teaming up against me, guys! It's freaking annoying. That distraction was enough to probably get a draw. Don't know how that's gonna count. It counts as a loss, of course it does. No one better not win that, because we all died. The orange sitting at 2, I am at 1, and blue is at 0. Well, purple is at 0. I'd probably try not to do that again, because that was just dumb. It almost worked. If I would have left a little sooner, probably could have got there in time. Don't know. The best. But I'm gonna end that there.